सोशल साइंस ग्रेड 5 ब्लॉक 6 हंटर्स एंड गैदरर्स LP4 डिस्कवरी ऑफ फायर बाय टीचर शिखा. चिल्ड्रन टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ द डिस्कवरी ऑफ फायर चेंज्ड द लाइफ ऑफ अर्ली ह्यूमंस. इफ यू डिस्कवर समथिंग इट मींस यू आर द फर्स्ट टू फाइंड आउट. कीवर्ड्स आर डिस्कवर, to find out something for the first time, course, a job has to be done every day. Children, just imagine that we all are early humans before the discovery of fire and we live in a cold and hilly area. Children, just think about the problems we would face without fire. So children, early humans have faced many problems before they had discovered fire. So let's list down the problems what they had faced without fire. They ate raw food, unable to see in the dark, had to finish course early, harmed by animals, fell ill because of cold, etc. So many problems they had faced. The discovery of fire had changed their lives. The early discovery of fire had numerous benefits for early humans. Children, could you cook food without fire? Just imagine. Let's discuss it through activity. I have a question. What problems do you think early humans faced because they did not have fire? Just think. So children, early humans had to eat uncooked food such as meat. It may have been difficult to tear the raw meat off the bones and chew it. They would have had to finish their daily course early as it would have been difficult and dangerous to work in the dark. They may have been killed by wild animals. It is possible that they fell sick because it was so cold. So there are various benefits due to discovery of fire. They could eat cooked meat, they could keep themselves warm, they could see things in the dark, they could scare wild animals away. Children, now I have an interesting question. What are the things that early humans could do after the discovery of fire? Let's discuss. Until early humans discovered fire, they ate only raw food. After they discovered fire, they were able to eat cooked food. They might have used fire to keep themselves warm, scare away wild animals, and see in the dark. So now another question, how do we use fire in the same way early human did? Let's think and talk. We still use fire to cook today, although some people use electric stoves. Some people still light a fire to keep themselves warm. We also light candles or oil lamps when it is dark and we have no electricity. Right, children? Now, children, it's time for some application. Please solve your worksheet on your own. Read your content book, as I believe topic should be clear to you up till now. You can also list few things, few ways we would have been affected if fire had not been discovered. Please read the section Discovery of Fire from your content book, as all the students should be able to identify the problems that early human faced without fire. Can describe how the discovery of fire has changed lives of early human. Also can find continuity and change in the uses of fire in the past and the present. Have a great day ahead, children. Take care of yourself and your near and dear ones. Thank you. Bye-bye.